What is up, everybody? My name is Justin French, covering music for those who care. Right now, I'm going to take a look at a new song from Jack White. This is off his forthcoming album, Boarding House Reach, which is coming out sometime in 2018. But this is the first single that has come out from that album, which is entitled Connected to Love. I've been anticipating a new Jack White album. It's been 4 years since we got a new studio release from him, besides the B-Sides collection that he released back in 2016, but I'm really excited. I'm a big fan of Jack White and pretty much everything that he's been a part of. Elephant is one of my favorite albums of all time, but anyways, y'all, I am excited to hear this new song. So without further ado, let me put my headphones in. Let's go. Weird sense in the beginning. Good to know Jack's growing his hair out again. Those are very soulful. Got a nice guitar solo. Wow. Okay. Kind of a different sound for Jack White. Instead of relying more on more guitar-driven sound on this song, it feels more kind of organ and synth-led instrumentation, and the sound feels very, very soulful, in my opinion. Especially the way Jack sings on the song, and his lyrics are pretty great on this track. But overall, I really enjoyed the track. I feel it's very much of a departure from the last album, and I'm really looking forward for what's coming up on Boarding House Ranch. But anyways, my rating on this is most likely going to be a 7.5 out of 10. So anyways, thank you all for watching this video. If you would like to subscribe to my channel, you can click right over here to catch up on more content or watch another video. If you want to see the last video I did, you can click right over here to catch up on that. So anyways, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you soon.